The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553.
But I need to tell you something.
Welcome to Monday. Yeah, the Monday before Thanksgiving. It's the 23rd. Hopefully you have that first cup of coffee, because NewsWatch, with details of breakfast with the big guy Santa, sports, weather, who's number one in the NCAA, it's all coming through right for you. So make sure that as you sip your coffee, let's take a look at these sponsors that are bringing you community television right here in the greatest castle in the world. We're going to be right back after this.
I'm never getting married. Ever. Guaranteed.
You picked a beautiful ring.
Thank you.
We're never having kids.
I love it here.
We are never moving to the suburbs.
We are never getting one of those.
We're never having another kid.
I'm pregnant.
I'm never letting go.
For all the numbers in life, talk to State Farm agent Michael Joseph in Newcastle. State Farm is there.
Come dine with us. Come dine today. If you could use some real good food, there's a place not far away. If you could use a drink or two, or a place to go and play, come to Gallo's Italian Villa today.
The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars, now with two locations in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side and 1101 Highland Avenue. Call Cedars East, 724-658-9260, or Cedars North, 724-652-7657.
Welcome back. And you know, so many things that are happening in and around Newcastle, a lot of positive stuff. We know you get that negative stuff all the time. But to open today, we're going to talk about the Y, because they have a beautiful schedule this week. But I want to talk about something that's good all the time. It's my Y alerts. Yeah, at the Newcastle Community Y and the Y Zone, they believe it is extremely important to keep members informed of the daily operations of the facilities. So they've started a new alert system. It's easy to use. You can receive texts or emails. Stop by the Y and pick up the My Alerts instructions. I can read them to you. Text YMCA member to 84483, and then you'll receive these right on your phone. That's YMCA member to 84483. That's to receive the text alerts. And if you want the email alerts, you can go to www.rainedout.com and type in YMCA. You can find your organization. Click on the Newcastle YMCA, set up your email, you'll get a validation code. Once you put that in, you're subscribed and ready to go. Now, if you think that's all that's going on at the Y, and keep in mind that they've remodeled. They have this T-Day 5K. Yeah, it's sponsored by Phil Fitz Ford, and it's a 5K community walk and run. Now, they're doing such a great job with this. It's the 26th at 9 a.m., and you may recall from last year, they have all age groups, refreshments at the finish line, 14 and under age group, all the way up to 80 and over. There is a participation form, so make sure you stop by the downtown YMCA. Get that. Registration starts at 9 a.m. in front of the downtown Y. It's absolutely phenomenal, and it's a great time. Now, they are also, and excuse me for going through, they have this Y giveaway. Christmas giveaway at the Y, November 15th to December 15th. Bring a friend. If you join, you'll be entered both to win prizes, and some of them include, you know, a Microsoft Surface tablet and accessories, 8-inch Dell HD tablet and case, 30-minute personal training session, custom Y apparel. Bring a friend down to the Y. It's a great idea. And, you know, the Y, I can't say enough about it, because what you'll find is you'll find so many friends and people in the community. And we definitely need to become a little bit tighter community than we are right now. And a good place to start is at the Newcastle Y. And speaking of which, Tuesday the 24th, they're having a prayer breakfast at 8 a.m. So that's a great time to stop down, take a look at that prayer breakfast, you know, meet some of your friends. Great community and fellowship, once again, at the Newcastle Community Y. Keep in mind that next weekend is Small Business Saturday. Stop down, see those small businesses. And December 1st, there will be a Downtown Business Association meeting and at the Chamber, and featured employer is Santa. So they'll talk about holiday prep. Make sure you stop by there for that important information. Now, we're going to be right back with a whole bunch more. So let's take a look at these sponsors. And remember, there's the United Way, and we got to tell you what they're up to, too. We'll be right back after this. Pegley's, Pasta and More. When you're hungry for that great Italian taste, bellissimo, it is tremendous. You have to stop by Pegley's for pasta, sandwiches, pizza. Yes, it's Pegley's Pasta and More. For that great Italian taste. It's not just for Sunday anymore. Head over to Pegley's.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street.
Hello, baby.
Hello and welcome back. Yes, the United Way. You know, things are better when we all live united. And the United Way has their 2015 campaign underway. They've reached 63% of their goal, which is $435,000. You know, the United Way supports so many agencies and so many things that make Lawrence County, Lawrence County, and helps in so many different ways. The campaign is now at $271,829,000. And they're at 63% of their goal, as I've said. Now, Gail announced that the annual blanket drive started November 1st, and the blankets are and will be collected until December 4th. Columbia Gas partnered with the United Way and will help pick up blankets at various locations. These blankets will be distributed to local charities. Our final report, she goes on to say, is scheduled for January 20th at the First Presbyterian Church at noon. For more information or to make a contribution, contact the United Way of Lawrence County at 223 North Mercer Street. You can call them at 724-658-8528 or go to their United Way at Comcast.net. United, it says their website is uwlawcty.org. So make sure that you get your contribution into the United Way. Keep in mind that they help so many people in Lawrence County that it's a great way to work things together. Now, you know, this week, I know it's Thanksgiving and there's a lot of those things going on. To put you in the holiday mood, the library is going to be closed on Thursday, and we talk about a lot about the library. The Festival of Trees is going on to benefit the Newcastle Public Library. The library is the cornerstone of the community. The event takes place November 27th, 28th, and 29th. It will be held at Neshannock High School. Any question, email the committee at treefestival@ncdlc.org. The president of the library board is Don Nichols and Dr. Terry Meehan also. If you have a question, call 724-658-6659. You can also go to the website at ncdlc.org. You know, so many things happening as we approach the holiday season. Stay tuned for NewsWatch. We're going to be back right after these messages. This program furnished by Melzer's Fuel Service. Melzer's since 1977. Daryl Knight, Territorial Manager. This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. Funding for this program provided by Washington Center Physical Therapy, Norm A. Gabriel, MSPT, ATC owner. Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets today's modern conveniences. You'll enjoy their spacious, comfortable seating, their fresh ingredients that go into making every dish, whether it's pizza or that just right entree. Tuscany Square Restaurant, they're here to serve you. Call 724-654-3065. It's time to go to Chalela and Carney, floral design artists. For flowers, plants, figurines, and so much more, whether you're celebrating that special day, that special engagement, anniversary, birthday, you name it, Chalala and Carney has what you need. At 1006 South Mill Street, it's Chalala and Carney. The Beanery Depot and Deli, coffee, made-to-order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes. The Beanery Deli. When you're hungry for something special, and it won't cost you a lot of beans. Yes, I'm in Mr. Pizza. Hi, we're here with
Sydney.
And it looks like you girls have had a great lunch. Can you tell me what you have, Sydney?
The ham and cheese sub.
Oh, today's special. What did you have?
I had pepperoni pizza and part of the ham and cheese sub. And they were both very good.
Hey, it's always best when you get your food and somebody else's. And here at Mr. Pizza, what a great time. Stop down. Check out the special. Welcome back. And yes, as we get to state news, I remind you that LIHEAP is in effect. That's the Low Income Heat and Electric Program for those that need help with those heating bills. And, you know, this weekend was quite cold, so that's very important. Also, keep in mind that this is open enrollment for the Affordable Care Act and CHIPS. So if you need that kind of help, keep that in mind. Now, there currently is a detour up on Old Plank Road, so check that out. Make sure you avoid the area if possible. We'll be right back after these messages. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation Center. From the moment you arrive, you know that you're in the right place. Dr. John Wrightson listens first. He pays attention to detail and then makes the determination. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation. We make the pain go away. Hello, folks. Angelo Perrotta for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by, they have those daily specials and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you.
Gentlemen, if you want to look your best with high-quality clothing, then I recommend Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle. Mike Caggiano is the owner, and he and his staff have been in the business for decades, and they will always give you the right recommendations. They also carry Rondinelli tuxedos. That's Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors, 210 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-3851.
Welcome to the Cedars Sports Corner. And you know, as we get to this time of the year, a lot of people's attention turn to football, some basketball, and we've got that all wrapped up for you right here on the Cedars Sports Corner. First of all, hats off to Westminster College for making the playoffs, and we'll keep you informed on the Titans. Now, this was a particularly great weekend for myself, being a Duquesne graduate. The Dukes beat up on Penn State, and that's for Frank and Bucky Richards. 72-58, way to go, Dukes. And then, to make my weekend even a little nicer, on Saturday, the football Dukes, they beat the St. Francis Red Flash. And we had that link right on NCTV45 for those that watched it, because it was on ESPN3. We thank ESPN3 for sharing that with us. The Dukes won 30-20. As the day moved on, the Notre Dame Fighting Irish took to the hardwood, beating Massachusetts Loyola, and then the Notre Dame Fighting Irish football team beat Boston College 19-16. In what was a close game, for those of you that worry about style points, Boston College is a fine team. They always give Notre Dame a little bit of a tussle. Now, moving on to other games, Florida in overtime beat FAU, Florida American University. Keep in mind that North Carolina in overtime beat Virginia Tech. Iowa beat Purdue. So did Notre Dame. Michigan beat Penn State. Temple beat Memphis State. Florida State beat Chattanooga. And Michigan State beat Ohio State. And for my good buddy Joel, if you recall, Notre Dame beat Michigan State. And for those bowl predictors, remember that Notre Dame killed Texas, and Texas beat Oklahoma. So I'm kind of giving you a little background to where I think the Irish should be in this playoff bowl situation. Northwestern, well, they beat up on Wisconsin. UConn took out Houston. And it was Oregon beating the USC Trojans. UCLA beat Utah. And Ole Miss, well, they beat LSU. Clemson continued their winning ways, winning 33-13. And you can't say enough this week coming up. Notre Dame plays Stanford. A lot to be determined on who those final four are for that national title. Stay tuned to the Cedars Sports Corner. We'll keep you informed, and we always keep those scores streaming across the bottom of your screen along with updates that we feel you probably need to know. That was the Cedars Sports Corner, and we're going to be right back right after this.
Dineo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Serving Newcastle, Elwood City, and Youngstown, Dineo and Olson handles criminal law, bankruptcy, civil matters, workers' compensation, personal injury, medical malpractice, divorce, wills, real estate, and many more legal issues. Call any one of their offices in Newcastle, Elwood City, or Youngstown with these phone numbers. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. Dineo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Look what you'll find at Paul D. Weller Hardware. Lawn and garden supplies, plumbing and electrical supplies, do-it-yourself items, pipe bending, window screen, and key-making services, tools of all kinds, paint, fans, ladders, rodent traps, bug spray, and that's just some of what you'll be able to purchase at Paul D. Weller Hardware at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531. Bill's Bake Shop will make you happy. Owner Bill Cast and his staff keep the tradition going with all those bakery items you remember as a kid. Just to name a few, Bill makes cream sticks, cinnamon rolls, bear claws, cream horns, cannoli, cakes, pies, cookies, bread, pizza, and more.
You can also buy homemade Cavatalian ravioli. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle, is open Tuesday through Saturday, 7 to 5, and Sunday, 7 to 2, closed Monday. Bill's, where smiles are everywhere. Call 724-654-4223.
Welcome back, and you know, as we move through the weekend and we enter this last week in November, our thoughts start turning, you know, from Thanksgiving to Christmas, and there are so many positive things going on. One of them that I think you should really be aware of is the Holly Jolly Holiday Express, Saturday, December 5th. They're going to meet at the Confluence, and then there's this tour planned. It's utterly, the activities are utterly amazing. The Holly Jolly Holiday Tour Express.com has more information, and I am going to post some of that information in NewsWatch as you're watching, and also through the website. The Holly Jolly Holiday Tour, and let's talk about that entire weekend. First of all, from 9 to 2, there's a craft show up at the Newcastle Junior Senior High School. You can, for more information, call 724-656-4700. Ask for Diane Rankin or Becky Szymanski, and they can give you more information on that. They're going to have a breakfast with Santa. Adults are $5, children $3. Children under 2 are free. The Holly Jolly Holiday Tour takes place from 9 to 1 at the Confluence. They'll have hot chocolate and pictures. And then there's various activities, open houses, movies, everything as you move through the city. Keep in mind that they'll have an open house at the Y. Keep in mind that out in New Wilmington, they're having Christmas in the Park on Friday, December 4th, the parade and other festivities out there. Elwood City, they're having a light-up night, the 4th and the 5th. It's a two-day event, which will feature downtown activities in Elwood, such as on Friday night, they're lighting up Lawrence Avenue. Rudy Zest and Janet Filotico are going to be down there. Dave's Barbecue, dance groups, so many things going on. And they have a movie, It's a Wonderful Life, at the Lincoln High School. On Saturday, they're going to have a DJ, Greg Marshall, at the Community Plaza. The Christmas Parade from 3:30 to 4:15. And from 5 to 9, that light up of Ewing Park. And, you know, that is absolutely tremendous. Now, the fun doesn't stop, but continues all weekend long. And let me tell you how you could start some of that fun for that weekend, this weekend. The Newcastle Regional Ballet presents the Nutcracker, and they're having a breakfast with Santa on Saturday the 28th from 9 to 11. And that's at the lobby in the Scottish Rite Cathedral. $12 for ages 10 and under, $15 for ages 11 and up. And they ask you to RSVP at 724-924-9176. Now, the Regional Ballet is going to hold their Nutcracker on December 6th, right after that big weekend, which I was speaking about, at the Scottish Rite Cathedral. It's a holiday favorite. You can get your tickets now by calling 724-658-7122. It begins at 2 o'clock, the Nutcracker, so just so you have a time on that, make sure that you check it out. It'll be a great time. As we said, all these great things going on. No wonder this is the greatest castle in the world. Now, we're going to be right back. There's a whole lot more to talk about. So take a nice little sip of that coffee, and we'll be right back. Wow. Yes, it's fun to go to the Y. And now, with great affordable rates, it's more swimming, more exercise, more family time. The YMCA in downtown Newcastle, or the Y Zone on Eleanor Drive in the Shannon Township, welcomes you to a variety of programs, exercise, and fun events.
If you're craving pizza and more, then Little Johnny's, too, wants you to come through the door. Their menu includes many pizza varieties, jumbo wings, hoagies, calzones, strombolis, flatbread sandwiches, bread bowl salads, soups, and more. Dine in, take out, or have them delivered. Little Johnny's, too, can even cater your next party. Their prices are right, and the food is the way you expect it. Little Johnny's, too, is located at 130 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-657-2210.
Welcome back, and now it's time for that Crane Room 45 weather. And wow, was it cold last night with that low at 20 degrees. What's your Monday looking like? Partly sunny skies with a high of 37. Don't expect it to get too warm too quick. Monday night, mostly cloudy with a low of 27. Tuesday, the sun comes out, partly sunny with a high of 43. And Tuesday night, we'll see mostly cloudy skies. Partly cloudy, yes, a low of 28. Wednesday, the sun comes out, mostly sunny, a high of 50. And Wednesday night, that Thanksgiving Eve, partly cloudy with a low of 34. Now for Thanksgiving, mostly sunny with a high of 55. Thursday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 43. And for those people that want to do those shopping and bustle around on Friday, chance of showers, mostly cloudy, high 57. Now, there is a 40% chance of rain. Friday night, showers are likely under cloudy skies with a low of 40, the chance of rain up to 60%. And Saturday, the showers continue with a 40% chance and a mostly cloudy high of 45. Now that was Crane Room 45 weather, and we'll be right back with a wrap up after this. Hello friends, are you a person on the go? Do you need snacks, cookies, maybe just a deli sandwich, lottery or gas? It's Gino's in Mahoningtown for all your needs. Stop by Gino's and tell them NCTV45 sent ya. Arlington Market, located at 726 Arlington Avenue, has all the great food you remember. Yes, their canned goods are fantastic and feature that old world taste. And meat, cheeses, produce, lunch meats, fresh cut meats, groceries, and so much more. It's Arlington Market. It'll make your table look spectacular.
Butts Flowers and Gifts offers top quality flower arrangements and gifts for any occasion. The pros at Butts Flowers and Gifts provide exceptional customer service, and each bouquet is hand arranged. Stop in and check out their wide selection of gift baskets and plants. They provide flower delivery service locally to Newcastle, Bessemer, Edinburgh, New Wilmington, West Pittsburgh, and across the nation. It's Butts Flowers at 120 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-7727 or toll free 1-800-443-7726.
Welcome back to NewsWatch. And that's going to do it for this Monday. You know, we talked about this last week, and I can't say enough about it. Make sure that as you go through this busy holiday season that we're embarking upon, you keep in mind a couple things. Number one, give some of the businesses in Newcastle and Lawrence County a try. You know, the people that support community television here, I am particularly fond of them and ask for their support and for you to support them. But I also want you to keep in mind that all the businesses in Newcastle and Lawrence County, Elwood and Wilmington and every place in between, need your support at this time of the year as it keeps things going throughout the year. Me and my wife took the last 3 or 4 weeks and went to restaurants and places that we didn't usually go to right here in Lawrence County. And I got to tell you, the service and the food and everything that we experienced was absolutely fantastic. So give it a try. It'll change your whole perspective, and you might meet a friend and have a lot in common. So as you go through this Monday, the 23rd of November, make sure that you get that first cup of coffee. Maybe it's your second. And have a great day in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Take it easy, friends. Have a great day, everybody.